Hey guys, it's Rain with Paleo and Health Tips. So today I'm gonna be making some paleo lasagna because last week on Instagram, I posted one of those polls on my story between barbecue chicken pizza or lasagna, and you guys were like, make that lasagna, girl. But it actually worked in my favor because I saw some pesto in the fridge from last week's video. If you haven't seen that, head over to my channel or click the link above to watch it because you will need it for one of the layers in my lasagna today. And I should probably get started like now because I promised my dad 3 days ago that I'd make him some, and I'm just now getting started.
So it's definitely 5 o'clock the next day,
So that's how I make paleo lasagna. I just wanted to like say a few things. It looks intimidating, but it's not. After you've soaked your cashews, it only takes about 3 to 5 minutes to make your cashew cream. Same with the pesto if you haven't already made it. And then the meat sauce takes like 20 minutes. In between that time, that's when I like to cut the vegetables so that way I save time. Oh, and also my side salad is pretty basic. I just used celery, tomato, purple onion, bell pepper, strawberry. I used 2 strawberries. I don't know why I just said strawberry. All right, guys, so that's it. I really want to finish eating. So if you like this video, like, subscribe. If you don't, no hard feelings. Comment down below some paleo and health tips you'd be interested in instead.